eyelid surgery can be done under local or general anesthesia, and we prefer general anesthesia, especially if it's done in a combination with other procedures. After your surgery is completed, lubricating ointment and cold compresses may be applied, and in some cases, your eyes may be loosely covered with gauze. Makeup can be applied around 48 hours after the removal of the sutures. You need to use sun protection and use dark sunglasses until the healing process is fully complete. We remove the stitches around 4 to 5 days after surgery. Your final eyelid surgery results will appear within several weeks, but it may take up to 1 year for the incision lines to fully refine. While eyelid surgery can be expected to correct certain conditions permanently, you will continue to age naturally, and lifelong sun protection will help you to maintain your beautiful results.